My approach to classic design is always one to honor the past, and Randolph is part of the past. They were there. So we have the opportunity now to work with them and move that history forward. For me, that is the foundation and the groundwork of a good collaboration.